Breaking news, folks. Tesla is reportedly planning to build a battery plant in the United States with China's CATL. According to sources familiar with the matter, Bloomberg reported last night. This is a big news because CATL is the world's largest battery maker and they already sell batteries to China. This basically means another Gigafactory in the United States producing batteries as Tesla, for example, has with Panasonic, and this time it will be with CATL. And CATL builds with China different types of batteries, which I'm about to tell you. So Tesla representatives have discussed the plans with White House, seeking clarity on the Inflation Reduction Act rules that the Biden administration is finalizing this week, and I've reported about ramifications for Tesla yesterday. The plan involves producing iron phosphate batteries, which are cheaper and safer than nickel or cobalt batteries, but offer less energy density, meaning less efficiency and a shorter range of electric vehicles. The main problem with LFP batteries is that almost all production is concentrated in China, creating a logistical problem for electric vehicles produced in other markets. This is why Tesla is rumored now to be building a battery plant in the United States, possibly in Texas, because Gigafactory is already in Texas, and they will also supply to probably Mexico. The plant would enable Tesla to shift more electric cars to LFP batteries, freeing up the production of battery cells with other more energy-dense chemistries to produce longer-range vehicles. This would also allow Tesla buyers to get a full tax credit on the base Model 3, which is about to lose the incentive because its cells currently come from CATL's Chinese factories. Ford has also recently announced a plan to partner with CATL to build LFP battery cells at a $3.5 billion factory in Michigan. This shows that other automakers are also seeing the potential benefits of LFP batteries production in the United States. The potential building of a battery plant by Tesla with CATL in the US raises a number of issues and questions. While LFP batteries are cheaper and safer than other battery types, they offer less energy density, which means a shorter range for EVs. This could be a problem for customers who expect their EVs to have a certain level of range and performance. I think the mood is that you expect your electric vehicle to have longer range over time as they improve. Additionally, the fact that LFP battery cells production is concentrated in China creates a supply chain issue for electric vehicle makers such as Tesla in other markets. Building a battery plant in the United States would not only allow Tesla to shift more of its production to LFP batteries, but also bring LFP battery production to North America. The potential location of the new Tesla factory in Texas has also raised some concerns. While Texas has a friendly business climate and has been attracting a lot of new investment in recent years, it is also known for its unreliable power grid, but it may have improved. This could be a problem for a battery plant, which requires a stable and reliable source of electricity. But like I said, this may have been improved. That's why Tesla built Giga Texas in Texas. The new battery plant could also have a political implications. Tesla has been under scrutiny in recent months for its use of Chinese-made parts in its electric vehicles. Building a battery plant in the United States could help the company address these concerns and demonstrate its commitment to domestic production. Tesla and other car companies and larger companies have now learned to localize the production as much as possible. Overall, the potential building of battery plant by Tesla and CATL in the United States is a major development in the EV industry. Like I said, this amounts to a new Gigafactory. It shows that the company is serious about shifting more of its production to LFP batteries and bringing LFP battery production to North America. It also highlights the growing importance of domestic battery production for electric vehicle makers who are facing increasing competition and pressure to reduce costs and increase efficiency. This is Armin Haria from TorqueNews.com. Let me know what you think about Tesla building a new Gigafactory for batteries, LFP batteries, possibly in Texas with the Chinese CATL, which is the largest battery electric vehicle battery maker in the world and already supplies Tesla and other electric vehicle car makers batteries for their electric vehicles. Let me know your thoughts, friends, and I would appreciate you subscribe to this channel, give us thumbs up and share in Twitter. I would appreciate it. See you soon in our next report, and we'll look forward to reading your comments. Blessed day.